Happy Friday. Nothing special this morning. Just gotta. I get to remember to be patient. Remember that it's not on my time, that there's a lot of things going on in the world. And I get to breathe. How often do we forget to breathe? Get caught up in what we're thinking, what we're feeling. One moment leads to another. We're out of breath. We're angry, excitable, sad, frustrated, irritated, whatever. But that moment, we pause and we breathe. Take in whatever, higher power, breathe in the universe, look where your feet are, oh, I'm present, and then we get to act. Maybe that is the measure of our spiritual condition. When placed in those situations, we're irritated or irritable and discontented, and that moment you want to react is the pause and the breathe and the breath and the take in what's around you. Notice where you are. Sometimes you don't have to react. Sometimes I get to remind myself that, like, I don't have to have a response to every bit of stimuli. I don't have to react to everything. And no is a complete sentence. So, yeah, I don't know. I'm bad boy. Peace.